Yeah, it's Ken Kratzer for Sons of the American Legion Radio and the Iona College Basketball Report. And we have a chance to hear about a team in a summer competition involving some Iona alumni. Talk with John Kiggins, who's putting this entry together. John, good to see you.
Good to see you, Ken. Always good to see you.
Pleasure. You got some of our friends from Iona Basketball out there playing. I see AJ English and a couple of the other guys from the recent Iona teams. Tell us a little bit about this tournament that you are placing an entry in.
Yeah, so it's called the TBT tournament. It's winner-take-all tournament, single elimination, just like the NCAA tournament. 64 teams are in. The best part about it, winner gets $2 million. So, you know, we're in, and you know, we win, we get $2 million. It's the best part.
Well, that would be quite a goal. Now, tell us a little bit about the stages of the tournament. I understand there are four regions. Tell us about what the competition looks like.
That's correct. So it's just like the NCAA tournament, four regions, 16 teams per region, single elimination. We got slated in the 11th seed. We're actually playing the two-time defending regional champ, City of Gods, in the 6th seed. Our game is July 8th in Philadelphia at 4:15. So we encourage all fans to come down, support the boys.
Absolutely. That's great. Now, you've got some illustrious Gales on this team, Stevie Bird and couple of guys, Aaron Roundtree from a recent very strong Gale team. Tell us about the roster of players that you've assembled.
Yeah, so it's mainly a good core of Iona graduates, and then we added a couple guys who we know around the tri-state area who've played. From Iona, it's been Aaron Roundtree, Steve Burt. We're looking to get AJ English on the team. He's looking to finalize his summer league schedule. Taj Ridley's coaching, Isaiah Williams, Dave Lowry, and you know, from other schools, as well as Trey Bowman for Iona. As from other schools, we have Faquan Edward from Seton Hall, D'Angelo Harrison from St. John's, Javier Carter from South Alabama, and Jayon James, who went to Iona and graduated from the University of Louisiana Monroe. And the round off the list, Tyler McDaniels, who went to Hawaii.
Well, that's quite a group of talented players, and just great watching them practice over here behind you. Tell us a little bit about how the team is coached. How do you organize who's playing and what plays are going to get called?
So it's going to be a little mix. We have a couple coaches. Taj Ridley's going to be a little player coach. John Stout, a former Iona graduate, will also be coaching. We don't really know how the lineup's going to go yet. So, you know, that's why we're doing this two-week mini camp. We're lucky and fortunate enough that a lot of the guys have been able to come down. We're going to be playing the run-and-gun Iona offense like we have been for the past couple years under Tim Kloos. We think it's the best thing that will suit us, and we think it will be the most entertaining for the fans. So we're going to go out, we're going to rebound, we're going to run down the court, and we're going to hopefully score a lot.
Well, that's great. We'll look forward to keeping track of the progress as you work through your camp here and get down to play your first game in Philadelphia. What's the best thing about doing this for you? It sounds like you certainly get some talented former Iona players together. What's it like for you?
Well, I mean, it's great. I mean, a lot of the guys I've known personally, there are a couple guys who I haven't known. The best part about it is just getting the guys back together. You know, some of the best 4 years of your life, I was the former manager. So getting these guys together and seeing them again and being able to watch them play, that's the best part.
Okay, so you have a lot of experience in being a manager of the team. Now tell us, are there any other college schools that are fielding alumni teams in this competition?
Yeah, there are actually, I believe the number is 18 that are alumni teams. In our region, there's a Syracuse alumni team, there's a Villanova alumni team, and there's a Rider alumni team as well. So.
Well, that's pretty good competition. Well, we'll look forward to following you, and I'm looking forward to saying hello to some of the players. Good to see you, John.
Good to see you too, Ken. Appreciate the time.
Absolutely. It's Ken Kratzer for the Iona College Basketball Report here at Salesian High School as we see some Iona players, some alumni training for a very interesting competition. It's Ken Kratzer in New Rochelle.